pretty much the lead singer, and I do everything.
The superstar and his band on the road, struggling to keep it together through all the controversy.
He's just getting on my nerves.
All the beef.
I'm getting real sick of this group.
And all the drama.
Haters, man. Haters. As far as the rest of the group members, you know, I don't really get along with any of them.
Nah, this is not that show. If you don't know who D12 is, keep watching. We're having fun with Eminem and his band on a wild ride through D12 world. And it's going down in the LV, Las Vegas.
What's up, Vegas?
In the next half hour, we're going to try to break down for you who's who in this split personality crew.
I know who you are.
OJ Simpson.
But it ain't easy.
Bizarre changes his alias so much, we don't even know.
One thing we do know is Eminem and D12 are taking Vegas by storm. So bounce, bounce, come on, bounce. At the bar and in the casino, at the Palms and in the hood.
In that part of Vegas you don't see.
These guys are trying to get paid.
If I lose some money, man, you got problems.
In Sin City, you never know what can happen. But we all know the rules.
What happens in Vegas stays in Vegas.
Just in case anybody didn't know, I'm the cute guy with the blonde hair that gets all the chicks.
These chicks don't even know the name of my band.
Our main goal was to get a dozen MCs. It used to be like a Wu-Tang thing.
The saga continues. Wu-Tang.
We couldn't find 12 MCs that we thought were dope enough at the time, so what we decided to do was make it six.
Six rappers with two personalities equals D12.
Proof would make up Dirty Harry. Eminem would make up Slim Shady. Swift would make up Swifty McVay. Con Artist would make up Mr. Porter. Canava would make up Rondell Bean.
Bizarre.
Now, what is Bizarre Change's alias so much, we don't even know.
What's up, ladies? My name's Slim Shady. I'm the lead singer at D12, baby.
You know who I am.
I am the lead singer of the band.
And most people know Proof because he's always with me.
Big Proof, P-R-O-O-F, or something like that.
Bizarre, Swift, Con Artist, and Canava. A lot of people get the faces mixed up with the voices on the records.
Looking good, Dirty Dozen.
I've lost 8 pounds since the last album, and I plan on gaining it back.
Bizarre is definitely the strangest by far out the group.
He's the character in D12.
I am a meat-atarian. A meat-atarian. He's nothing but meat.
Y'all know who Bizarre is, right? The man with the stomach.
Busy and he's bully.
I'm getting real sick of this group.
We're gonna have an interview right here, and I'm gonna ask you questions.
Swifty McVay has an attitude problem.
Even though I'm 5'10", I'll knock you out.
A real attitude problem.
You know I don't like Eminem. You know what we think he is. He a cheater.
This is not about
Mama Lee Bashir.
He set it off in a rap.
What?
He set it off in a fight.
What?
His personality has just set it off.
What? Relate? Well, I mean, what you trying to say? I mean, what you doing? What you trying to say? You gonna fire us or something? Relate? I mean, hey. Bitch, you are. Oh, you ain't feeling that?
Canava's a bitch.
What the hell is up with your chicken? What, they gonna put a plate of watermelon out here next?
You gotta watch him. He's real sneaky.
I take their money and their women.
He robbed me the other day.
Because I'm just a handsome kind of guy. This group sucks.
Listen, I'm just ready to rock and roll, man. That's what I'm here for.
Con Artists, we pretty much grew up together.
The ladies' man that never was.
Love ya, love ya. Bless all the women. Love me even though they're 80 years old.
They keep saying I got the big head. Ever since he made the beat for 50 Stunt 101, his ego has been way out of control.
I ain't big headed.
I mean, I can't even get in contact with the guy. He got an assistant.
He's called my beats whack.
That has an assistant.
All of them.
That has a personal assistant.
Then I got Fresh.
Like I told you the first time, if you knew better, you'd do better. Here I go right here. What's up?
Proof has buck teeth. He pretty much knows that.
Nobody knows it, but you've got a secret smile.
Marshall, I mean, I know that you ever think about my teeth because they're sexy.
I don't know. He might be in a little bit of denial about it.
And I can tell that he's mad because my teeth are sexy.
And I'm the lead singer, just in case anybody didn't know.
Tell me about Marshall.
He's white.
He can throw anything.
He's white.
He's a pipsqueak.
He's white.
I'm the lead singer, and these guys back me up.
Hey, I thought we had an interview with DJ Clue.
No, I had an interview, not you two.
M, he's just getting on my nerves.
Damn, I look like a gangster.
Eminem, I mean, he, you know, he want to take over everything.
I'm pretty much the lead singer, and I do everything.
He want to teach me how to rap.
I write their raps.
I taught him how to flow, write a beat.
He want to do my ad-libs.
He know how to rap, no beat.
I do security for him.
Man, this shit is getting horrible, man. You know, it's getting horrible.
I basically do everything.
D12 World, the real world.
Flew in from Detroit, coming to Vegas to
do the show.
What's up, Vegas?
We don't really have any set schedule or anything. We try to stick to a basic structure, but anything can happen at any given day.
What's the rest of them? I do beats.
This is like a concert party.
I make a hell of a martini. But what happens in Vegas?
Take their clothes off. Take their clothes off.
Things in Vegas.
Cut that camera off. I don't want nobody to see that.
Meet me downstairs where I'm going to gamble. I'm going to gamble till my life's in shambles.
No, I want to play craps. What craps are?
This is crap.
Oh.
It don't,
well, I guess this is my game.
I guess without the concrete and 40 ounces, we didn't recognize it.
Right.
I'll just run my hand for luck.
This trick dice, man.
Here we are in the hood of Vegas, the part of Vegas you don't see. There ain't no palm trees and no casinos. We're about to go in this pawn shop.
There's Elvis over here, man. Listen, I want to meet the king. I'm going to meet the king, y'all. This is not planned. We didn't plan this at all. So do you do drugs like the king does drugs?
Maybe vitamin C.
We down with the new king, you know what I'm saying? Eminem.
Sounds good.
Marshall is becoming weirder and weirder.
Call it the king. Yo, if you win the Super Bowl, then I don't see if you're gonna be crazy.
Weirder and weirder.
D Twizzy for life. Vato Loco forever, Holmes.
Where'd everybody go?
At least that's what we tell you. Haters, man.
Give me that for 300, right? And Bazaria will teach your son how to fish.
Come on, man.
No, dude. I think everybody's all jealous and. Because I'm like the lead singer of the band, dude.
I'm the lead singer, and these guys back me up.
But what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas.
D12, how we get started.
But what about Eminem?
Are you?
The only thing negative about us is that we're in a group with a superstar, or not just a regular rap guy, you know what I'm saying? We in a group with a super world, universe, galaxy superstar, like the biggest rap
artist. Oh, hey, here's the superstar.
In the world. Oh, speaking of which, here it is.
Marsha!
See?
Dude,
how buff do I look right now?
That's what we talking about.
Almost as big as my
arm. Jeez,
how buff do I look right now?
That's what it is. Curling that 80-pound waist for my pinky and haters, man. Haters.
Marshall, you are really not that buff.
If I wasn't me, I'd be mad at myself.
Your muscles are not big. Your chest is not big at all.
If I don't look good, you don't look good. If you don't look good, I still look good.
Let's try this out.
How you doing?
How y'all doing?
All right.
Something I can help you with?
We're looking for wedding rings.
How's all my hips?
How much is this?
I'll take 5 G's.
Ooh, tell me something a little less expensive. 5 G's.
Something like this. A little engagement ring there. A little marquee diamond.
Mm-hmm.
200.
200?
Now we're going from 5 G's to 200 now.
Cause who cut your grass for me?
I got a grass cutter.
You guarantee if I take this, she's going to say yes?
Well, I ain't guaranteeing that now.
Okay, listen. What about we give you $10 in Martin Luther King's African?
I got
Martin Luther King.
I made out an African tree.
Jesse gave it to me.
Jesse Jackson?
Got it from Martin Luther King. Mm-hmm. After they had a meeting with Malcolm X.
Mm-hmm. How much do you think it's worth?
Look, we have a meeting right quick.
Yeah, y'all go ahead. Huddle up.
What you think? I don't know.
Vegas can either make you rich or split you up from your boy.
Oh, wait, but you ain't betting, man? You better put your money
I'm waiting to see how you do first.
Man, you ain't helping, dog.
Hey, man, I'm just observing.
I'm gonna sit there, don't spend his money. I'm gonna blow up.
I'm observing.
This chick nice, man.
Let me go ahead and shoot.
Go ahead, you shoot. Don't crap yet, fool.
It's like it's down in the hood.
See how you do. Crap it.
Wait, let's see.
I'm rich,
my cup runneth over with blessings.
My pocket runneth over with receipts.
But you need to get your palms red?
Nah.
I don't think they're gonna tell you that you've been playing with your son.
I know, pretty much.
Man, I don't know. Let's try 5,000.
Five.
Man, see if you can get a little lower. Okay.
We know how much it's really worth. Since you've been so cool with us, we figured we would let it fly for 5,000.
$5,000 for this thing? Oh, no way. I couldn't give you no one here $5,000. Man, let me pull up. Now,
you money in the car wash?
What else you got?
Serious offer.
Man, you got those.
Give me that for $300, right? In Bazaria, we'll teach your son how to fish.
Come on, I'm the best fisherman you know, so.
Oh, you know.
This is a fisherman.
Yeah, that's me. I fish.
Want to try another one?
All right, what else you got? Oh, you got some. Hey, now you talking now. You got a little blizzing.
This guy
is bananas.
I mean, he want to direct the video, take your pictures for you.
He want to take your prescription, drugs for you.
He's just out of control. I can't stand that.
However, yes, I am the lead singer
of the band. Do you understand that the camera is on me right now?
Basically do everything, you know. I don't feel like they do anything.
We gotta have a meeting.
About a meeting.
We should have a discussion first about the meeting.
We're gonna have a meeting about a meeting.
Like
about
remixing
the remix.
He can rap a little bit. We taught him that. He got his skills from us.
Anybody that you heard step up their game on the album, if it sounds like I wrote it, I wrote it.
Little wonder why I get all the chicks.
Oh, there it goes. Oh,
that's
there
just go. Because I'm the lead singer of the band. Oh.
He ain't good at nothing.
Am I shaving?
See how we came down here all cool together, you know what I'm saying?
Now we can get all the chili fries we want.
It was all good just a couple of minutes ago, but when you get money, I'm getting paid. Look at me, Detroit. Everybody want to act funny, okay?
Hey, what you got?
The slot machines are racist. Only old people are going to hit. It's about to happen. I feel it.
Hey.
You
got paid?
Oh, nah, dude. Well, you know what? Screw this. I think the machine knows from the touch of hands. If it's a wrinkled hand, they be like, let them win. If it's like a smooth hand, such as mine, Palmer.
A lot of Jiffy Lube.
So we need this money, sir. Now this right here was worn by Eminem.
D12.
Touched by Dr. Dre.
Now you look a little like that D12 guy.
You ever heard our song before, The Purple Wheels?
How'd it go again?
It's like I'm on.
That's your song?
Yeah.
Come on now. Yeah, I see you guys walking up down the street out here a while ago. Man, hey.
Let me weigh this thing up.
You weigh the chicken up too?
I ain't giving you none of that chicken. Half-eaten chicken.
Eminem ate this chicken.
Who?
Eminem.
I believe that.
Well, could you warm it up so I can eat it?
So
starts. It's worn by Eminem. Do you understand that?
Oh, Slim Shady?
Yes,
oh,
Slim Shady.
He shouldn't let y'all.
Come on now.
You got a picture with him on it?
Matter of fact, sir, I'm going to go give him a ring right back to you. If I bring Slim in, would you let us give him 600?
I'll give you Gino.
Okay.
He produced him.
I'll take 1 minute.
All right. Right.
What the hell are we going to do?
Kick some
phone.
Kick some
phone. Kick
some
phone.
Kick some
phone. Chugging on the 40s and holding up 54. We comatose just like we just opened savings.
Touched by Eminem. Worn by
Eminem.
Dr. Dre. Yeah.
Come on now.
Yes.
You got a picture with him on it?
Take 1 minute.
I'll go test it.
What the hell are we going to do?
Honey, it's phony as can be.
We're back. Oh, out of breath, man.
Oh, yeah?
I got you what you wanted.
Oh, yeah, right? What's that?
The real Slim Shady, Marshall Mathers.
What's up? Marshall, lift that hat up a little bit so I can see you.
Man, kick something for him.
Kick perfect, right?
Man, kick something for him, man. Kick something. Hold on, watch this. Kick something. Kick something.
Can I get my money?
What money?
That's $60.
Oh, you know, 60.
That's
how it gets down, you know what I'm saying?
Told you Vegas can either make you rich or split you up from your boy.
A lot of friendships get,
see how we came down here all cool together, you know what I'm saying? He ain't want to get my money.
Kick something, kick something.
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. You all your other Slim Shadys.
Nah, you ain't a Shady, man. Cuz. You perpetrated about like this chain here as fake as can be.
So I bet you thinking I changed, son.
Yeah, you changed since you got money.
I changed?
Yeah, that money done changed you, man.
Yeah, I changed my mind about rolling with you.
Nah.
No,
you just changed, man.
I'm not feeling your story.
You different.
And you
my chain ain't fake.
Man, get your shit and get on out of here, man.
Man, we gotta get
shit with you.
Hey, man, you know what, man?
Hey, let's go to another pawn shop.
Come on, another pawn shop. Hey, there's a whole bunch of pawn shops out here.
Come on,
man. Come on, man. What kind of shit is that?
What you need to be getting is that man right there.
We got the break just to make it today.
Me and Bizarre, you know, we argue a little bit. I'm concerned about his weight.
This is a Atkins diet taco.
The other day we had an argument over a chocolate chip cookie.
Oh, don't show Bizarre the chocolate chip cookies, man.
I really felt like he didn't need it, you know, and he felt like he did and almost took my finger off.
Do not talk to me while I eat.
But, you know, it was a really big cookie, and I felt like, you know, it could be that one cookie they could have done him in.
A diet coke?
But he survived it, you know, he's still here.
Everything is still the same since the days we struggled.
It's not like a put together group where we met each other 5 years ago.
I can go to the dentist and fix this. There's nothing you can do about your weight.
Hey man, what the f***?
Everything is intact as far as friends. It's just that our time together just chilling and tripping is different. You know what I'm saying? And most of those times are spent backstage now.
We gotta do sound check.
Man, as a group, you know what I'm saying, we don't really trip on little stuff like if you don't make rehearsal or somebody couldn't show up. Cause I think as men, we understand that.
We pick up from where we left off. It's like, you know, if we don't see each other for 2-3 weeks, right when we step in the room together again, it's the same.
Talking on the 40s and holding up 54. We comatose just like we just opened savings and loans. And we don't need to prove it, ain't homie, we brought our own. So grab whatever you sipping on and let's get it on.
It's more than just rapping and being on stage and just hip hop, period. It's family.
I think that's what's gonna make D12 never ever go away.
Right, ever. That's a Bizarre fart right now. I'm going away.
We've been through ups and downs. We've been through a lot of personal stuff. I don't think it could be nothing that could
tear us apart.
You know, the relationship ain't gonna change.
When we were younger, Marshall, I did steal your tricycle, and I'm sorry for that, and I apologize for that, just to get that off my chest now, so we don't have any bad blood.
It's a brotherhood we have with each other, you know what I'm saying? And I think we all on one accord about touring and, you know what I'm saying, doing what we gotta do. We all on one accord.
And his chest is big.
We all on one accord.